District Attorney Botsford, accused criminal Wordgirl.
Oh, really? I had no idea.
Wordgirl, it's my job to prove that you are guilty, that you stole those figurines, and that you should go to jail.
I really don't think you want that to happen.
Yes, I do. I want to make sure that you get punished for your crime.
Can't you just ground me?
District Attorney Botsford, would you please call your first witness to the stand?
Your Honor, I call to the stand Reginald, the jewelry store clerk. Reginald, you were in charge of the dolls, correct?
Yes, I placed those poor innocent Pretty Princess Magic Pony Power Hour figurines in the display case, and then I told everyone, look but don't touch. But someone not only touched, she took. That fiend took them all, even the littlest, dearest magic pony, Little Sparkle Cakes. Oh, Little Sparkle Cakes. Why would someone take her?
Reginald, did you see the girl who stole those dolls?
No. It happened so fast that I didn't, but I did hear that little girl's voice. Mine! 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 Oh, dear. Why did you do it, you monster?
That's not fair. You can't say that.
Wordgirl, if you have a problem with what Reginald said, you first have to say, I, that's you, have an objection.
Objection.
Objection? An objection?
An objection is a reason for disagreeing.
Once Wordgirl says objection, then she can tell us why she disagrees.
Here's why I object. Reginald said he didn't see who stole the dolls, so it's unfair for him to say it was me.
Wordgirl, that is a very good objection.
I'm sorry, Wordgirl. I'm just so upset. Those pretty princesses and magic ponies trusted me, and I let them down. I don't deserve to run a jewelry store. I'm the monster! Oh, oh no!
Oh, there, there. You've had a hard week, haven't you?
Yes, I have. Yes, I have.
You can go, because right now, I call Wordgirl to the stand! Wordgirl, this report was written by the police commissioner. It says the doll thief was a little girl. Tell me, are you a little girl?
Yes, I am.
Well, little girl, this report also says the doll thief had super strength. Do you have super strength?
Yes, I do.
Interesting. And didn't the police find this doll in your pocket?
I was only holding it as evidence. I was helping to solve the crime.
But isn't it true that you love the Pretty Princess Magic Pony Power Hour?
Yes, I do love it! I love it more than anything!
Order in the court. Order. Order in the court.
Judge, I rest my case. Wordgirl fits the profile, and that means she's the only one who could have stolen the dolls.
Objection! I disagree. There could be another girl who stole the dolls.
Do you mean to say that you know another little girl with superpowers?
I sure do. I call to the stand, Eileen!
Me?